Tonight on the Yellowstone River, a large oil spill that has dumped toxic chemicals into the water.
The Gulf on April 22nd, it ruptured a pipe, allowing oil to begin flowing into the Gulf. Believe what began as an industrial accident hundreds of miles away could have such an impact on us.